Good afternoon over here at Weir's Buick GMC, Route 1 in Arundel, Maine. I'm going to do a quick walk-around video of this 2017 Chevrolet Equinox LT all-wheel drive that we have here on the lot. This vehicle is still available. It was a recent trade. Go ahead and take a look at the inside here. It does have a little over 51,000 miles on it. So you see you have your black cloth interior, driver door panel, any power windows, mirrors, and locks. You also have the upgraded Pioneer sound system in this vehicle. You got your power driver seat right down below there. Step on inside here. You do have some functionality on the wheel itself. To the left side, you have your cruise control. To the right side, you have some buttons for your hands-free phone, as well as your audio system. Got 51,688 miles on this Equinox. You got your infotainment system here, AM, FM radio, all your Bluetooth phone connections, all that sort of thing. You also have your backup camera right there. Some physical buttons for that system there. You got your climate control functions. You have heated front seats in this Equinox. You got some storage space down here, the charge port inside there. This is the four-cylinder model, so you do have your eco mode button up there. You got your shifter with your manual mode on top, your traction control there. Up on the roof here, start over here, you have your controls for your power rear gate. You can actually put it on max, three-quarter open, or you can shut it off completely. And then you just push the middle of that button to open it. You get your power sunroof controls, and then all your interior lighting controls. And then right at the front here, those three buttons, you can actually pair up to three different garage door clickers to this Equinox if you so choose. Give you a quick shot of that sunroof there. The shade is shut. Just give you a quick look at it size-wise. Go ahead and take a look at the rear seat. This is a 5-passenger vehicle. Plenty of legroom back here for your passengers. They also have some charge ports and some cup holders come out of the middle of that back seat. These seats also do fold flat down. And this back seat also does slide forward and back for either more cargo space or legroom. Give that push of that button there and the gate opens right up. And you got plenty of storage space in the back of this Equinox. As I said just a moment ago, those back seats do fold flat down or they do slide forward if you have longer items but still need to have the back seats up. And then you have some storage pockets on each side as well as a cigarette lighter port. If you have any further questions on this Equinox or would like to come in and take it for a test drive, please don't hesitate to give us a call. Direct line in is 207-985-3537, or you could visit us at www.weirsbuickgmc.com. You can browse our inventory, set up a time to come in and take a look. Thanks for looking. Have a great day.